If you thought dressing up in bright and blingy attires is a thing of the past, then think again, because noted designer Nandita Mehtani brought the era of rock music and shimmery clothes back on ramp for day one of Bombay Times Fashion Week 2018. Mehtani's show pulled the curtains down on the first day of this three-day fashion extravaganza. Her show was opened by Nonita Lode, who was Yamaha Fesino Miss Diva 2014, Miss Universe India, who wore a multicolored metallic dress and golden headgear. The entire collection saw short to mid-length dresses, skirts in different colors, from grays and golden to baby pinks and beiges. And all the outfits had an element of blinge and a touch of 70s style to them. But it was showstopper Sonakshi Sinha in all the shimmery golden dress who stole the show quite literally, keeping her makeup to a bare minimum and flaunting those loose curls. Sona channeled her inner rock chick so comfortably that it appeared as if she had walked out of the music video of a rock band from that time. Let's hear what Sonakshi had to say about the Bombay Times Fashion Week 2018.
I have walked with my friend Nandita for Bombay Times Fashion Week. They have asked me a lot before, but it never worked out. So today, when it happened, I'm very excited and happy. I love what she's put me in. Thank you, Nandi.
Thank you.
It's beautiful, feminine, glamorous, and it was very bling. Very glamorous, बहुत ही खूबसूरत and I think मैं पीछे से backstage से models को भी देख रही थी जब वो चल रहे थे और you know the outfits were looking so lovely and ये एक ऐसा collection है जो कि हर every young girl would want a piece from it in her collection.